go to the JT at some point in there, and it's JT back.
It's the right hand end again, this time for CSA 2.
Hold there. Try that. A good job.
Good hit one. Count down.
Sagramoso to the inside. Couple guys up on front are trying to wrestle it back on board before it rips underwater. None of the sheets are attached to the boat. A lot easier without the spinnaker at the top of the rig.